This is Jim Wallman and Dave Myrick with the National Weather Service in Reno presenting an online weather briefing on a series of storms that will impact the Sierra and Western Nevada through this weekend. These online presentations will be updated for major weather events as time and staffing resources permit.
The pattern across the eastern Pacific and western United States will be ideal for heavy precipitation across the Reno forecast area through this weekend. A strong area of low pressure off the British Columbia coast will remain nearly stationary through Sunday. This will steer a persistent plume of subtropical moisture, also known as an atmospheric river, across Northern California and the Sierra Nevada.
The bulk of the precipitation will come in two waves. The first wave is expected tonight and Friday. This will be a mostly rain event in the Sierra with snow levels above 7,000 feet in the Tahoe Basin, although a winter weather advisory has now been issued for elevations above 7,000 feet. Precipitation is expected to spill over into western Nevada along the 395 corridor. 1 to 3 inches of rainfall is possible in the Tahoe Basin. Up to 1 inch of rain is possible in the foothills west of Highway 395 in western Nevada. A half an inch of rain is possible along Highway 395 near Reno, Carson City, and Minden. In addition to the heavy rain, strong winds will also be a concern tonight and Friday. Winds will increase today ahead of the first significant wave of precipitation. The strongest winds will occur tonight and Friday, with gusts up to 55 miles an hour. The strongest winds are expected along the Highway 395 corridor from Reno to Mammoth Lakes, with gusts up to 70 miles an hour. Gusts up to 130 miles an hour are possible along the highest ridges in the Sierra. Travel will be difficult for high-profile vehicles with dangerous crosswinds. The second wave of precipitation is expected to move in Saturday night and Sunday. Snow levels will start off quite high, above 8,500 feet, and will not fall until Sunday afternoon behind a cold front after most of the precipitation has occurred. Rainfall from the second wave will be on the order of 2 to 5 inches in the Tahoe Basin and across western Lassen County. Higher amounts are possible west of Highway 89 near the Sierra Crest. Up to 2 to 4 inches of rain are possible in the foothills west of Highway 395 in western Nevada. Along the Highway 395 corridor from Reno to Minden, 1 to 2 inches of rain are possible, with lighter amounts expected to the east of Highway 395. Minor flooding is possible along small streams. We will see some significant rises along our main stem rivers, such as the Truckee, Susan, Carson, and Walker rivers. Please see our webpage for the latest information on river conditions and hydrologic forecasts.
Check back at our website for updates as the storm impacts our region. An update to this online briefing is expected by Thursday afternoon. Thank you for listening.